Sky fits heaven, so ride it. Child fits mother, so hold your baby tight. Lips fit mouth, so kiss them. And the face they adorn reminds you of someone you once knew, some hot night long ago. Familiar as these blue jeans that fit like a glove, like an old lover coming back for more. Curved into the shape of your thigh like they were custom made to do just that.
One gentle antibacterial soap doctors recommend more than any other. Aren't you glad you used Dial?
A grapefruit drink that's actually sweet?
Yeah.
Ocean Spray Ruby Red Grapefruit Juice Drink. It's got a sweet taste that's really different. If this is grapefruit juice, this is sweeter Ruby Red. Surprisingly sweet Ocean Spray Ruby Red.
His talent made him a winner.
You're so different from the other boys.
His style made him a leader.
You don't have to live up to anybody else's expectations. You are who you are.
Being a gentleman made him desirable.
I have a secret. I think about you.
Being different changed everything.
You did this! Get out of the way!
Brendan Fraser.
Coward!
School Ties. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, September 18th.
The Beatles had two lead singers.
No one since the Beatles. That's supposed to make me feel better.
Look, Alex is a talented guy. He wrote a great song. I think we should be happy he's in with us.
Just thought you and Stan brought me into the front.
Oh, we did, all right, but now we have two. Look, it's just gonna mean the band's gonna be stronger. You're still our lead guitar player.
No question about that.
None. Hey!
What did one musician say to the other? What? I can't remember. You should try and get a job like the rest of us. It'll do you good.
I always wanted to know what it'd be like to wake up early and go to an unfriendly place.
Say goodbye, Lenny.
Goodbye, Lenny.
Back off!
Come on!
I said stay put.
This is getting real old. Let me pass, old person.
You pay, I move, and I ain't too old to beat you, silly.
Look, I'm broke, okay? I'm hungry. I just need to take a hot shower. What's the big deal? Give me a break.
It's for the week. What's going on, Pete?
Some punk trying to run out on his bill.
How much does he owe?
2 days. There it is. You spring for the little piece of junk. What do you get out of it, eh?
I see you, Pete.
Not even a thank you, you little punk!
Hey, I'd like to pay you back.
That's okay, man.
Well, I'm just saying thanks.
I got it. You're welcome.
When a guy pays my bill, I just like to know what the hell for. I mean, why'd you do it?
Just didn't feel like seeing any bloodshed first thing in the morning. How old are you, man?
Why? Some kind of social worker or something?
No, I'm just asking a question. You gotta look like you just ran from someplace.
I didn't run from no place, man.
I just walked. But I'm gonna get you back. You watch someday, man.
You know, you always wake up first. There's never enough hot water for the shower. I see a trend. I don't like it.
Why don't you try waking up earlier than me once in a while?
Oh, come on.
Look, Diz, I don't mean to bug you, but last I heard, you were planning on doing the right thing. I mean, Jody's pregnant and all, that you're going to marry her. Am I right?
Yeah, you're right.
I am.
Yeah, you're bugging me.
Look, man, I just want to know whether or not I should be looking for a new roommate, okay? I mean, don't get me wrong.
If you don't want to do this,
no, I'm right there with you. But if you do, it's just I know how you get sometimes.
How do I get?
Just whenever you have a decision to make, you kind of get this silly glaze look in your eyes, if you were paralyzed. And then you start to stutter. A lot.
I do not.
You practically foam at the mouth when you have to order food at a restaurant. You make everyone else order first so you can get even more worked up.
You're right, I'm a lunatic. But I am getting married in a few weeks.
You're kidding, right? You're just getting nebulous on me again.
Nebulous? It's a thought formation, right?
Oh, man, you're getting married. Congratulations, man.
Thanks, man. I figure with a best man like you, I can't go wrong.
We'll talk when I get back, all right?
Change. Name?
Alex O'Brien.
Maddie Burke. Hey, buddy, some change? Thank you.
Maddie Burke, you're too young to be a bum, so wherever it is, go home.
What are you, a saint, man? I'm starting to see a halo. I've been watching you. Yeah, every morning opening this place up. So, man, what's the scoop? I mean, you and your boss tired or what?
What, you got something on your mind?
It's cool. All right, Alex O'Brien. Adios. I'm gonna check you out later. Hey, buddy.
New kid's on the block.
I'm not worthy.
What are you doing?
Are you bugging me? What?
CIA. Right? Hey, can't you guys forget anything? Listen, the 60s are over, and I'm a new man.
Wait a minute. This is a sampling deck. I record sounds in the streets. I mix it in with my music. Hi, I'm Lenny. It must be Sam.
Yeah, Sam Morris. That's me. This is my place.
It's nice. Looks really cool.
So you like New Kids on the Block, huh?
Don't lie to me. No, what are you kidding?
Me neither. So, you're here for the job, right?
What job?
Oh, times are bad. Everybody's hurting. You want to work here, I'm hiring.
Well, I don't know. I've never had a job before.
Neither have I. I mean, not a real job. So I'd like to do a little interview. Do you mind?
Nah, not at all.
Good. So, who's your favorite superhero?
Excuse me?
Superheroes. Who's your favorite?
Atom Man.
Atom Man! Oh, there's a super powerful. Guy shrinks down to the size of a contact lens, huh? Oh, that's scary.
Yeah, well, what can I say? He's my favorite. Look, do I not have this job I don't really want?
No, actually, that was unique. I happen to be looking for unique today. You're hired. Come on in.
You know, you've got absolutely zero vitamins in that meal.
can I do for you, Maddie?
Well, maybe I can learn a thing or two, you know, from a guy who's obviously been around.
How do you know where I've been?
Come on, man. You walk the walk. I mean, kind of like a scent you just can't shake. I mean, you're a fellow traveler.
Don't hustle me, Maddie.
What, do I look like a hustler to you?
Every inch.
Toss me the key to the market, man. I'll be in and onward before you know it. Just think of it as a chance to help one of your own. You know, before you fall to the land of suit and ties. Come on, it's a noble thing, man.
You know, it's scary how much you remind me of myself.
Hi.
Oh, Maddie, Rita, Maddie.
Well, I'm gonna bail. But, hey, look, if you wanna stop by and meet the family, then I'm in the big building near the shipyard, all right?
Who's your friend?
Some kid. Want a chip?
I have a job. I'm in shock. I'm serious. I get a job. I wasn't even looking for one. It's the most frightening experience of my life. I mean, all the unhappiness that the workplace has ever caused, I felt in one afternoon. My boss is like some reject from a Trekkie convention.
Like, just a minute ago, you were saying how great he was.
Excuse me, but no. He's just some guy who figured out a way to make money selling junk, that's all. It's a comic book store, / tape store, / record store. It's like some hyphenate nightmare thing. Singer, songwriter, guitarist, drummer, filmmaker.
Like Prince.
Exactly.
Hey, what's up? All right, let's get to work. Stu, give it to me. Better close your eyes, Hopi. This is going to be hot.
Job 10.
I would, but who tuck you in at night? Lighten up, Hope. Do you good.
Peace out, man.
I don't have to take this.
Man, why can't you just give it a rest? You just keep on making it worse.
Come on, Sam. She's dead weight. It's not my fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Excuse me. Look, I feel like this is sort of my fault.
Well, it isn't.
Okay, so why don't you mind your own business? Not everything is about you.
What are you yelling at him for?
All right, everybody chill.
Oh, that's just like you, Rita. It's not bad enough to get trouble with Hope. You gotta bring some new guy into the band. Expect everything to go down easy. Get it.
All right, look. Everything's cool. We'll just take a break, 10 minutes.
They've been at each other's throats for a really long time.
I just feel like it's my fault.
This goes way back. Believe me, I know it's one of the benefits of growing up in the same neighborhood.
We've all known each other for that long.
Yeah, everybody except for Hope.
Look, thanks, but I know that it's tough to bring in a new person.
Nah, we've been through worse. We're like family. You know, we bounce back pretty easily.
I wouldn't know about that. Never really had anything like that with the family.
Look, why don't you come to my house for dinner tomorrow night? I can get you a home-cooked meal, and you can meet my real family.
I don't think so.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Okay, one more.
You're kicking me. No.
Come on, Stewie. So, Alex, you're a poet, huh? How's that work exactly? I mean, poets, they make good money? You get, like, medical benefits?
Alex wrote a song for the band, and he's got a really beautiful voice.
Oh, that's a crime.
What's a crime?
It's a crime. A kid this good-looking should have a beautiful voice, too.
How's that, chick?
Well, what'll be left for the other boys?
You gotta excuse us, Alex. We're a little wacky, you know, sometimes. Like a good laugh, though. How about you? Like a good laugh?
Sure.
Yeah, attaboy. So, where do you live?
I live at the old hotel on Fifth.
Alex isn't from the Heights.
You moved here?
Yeah.
I think you got it kind of backwards there, poet. I mean, don't people usually try to move out of places like the Heights?
John, shut up.
My son, the cop, always asking questions. Don't pay any attention. Sean's never even left the state.
True.
So, where's your family, handsome?
I haven't actually seen them in a while.
You got a mother and a father somewhere who haven't heard from you?
Just a mother.
Oh. Well, that's a shame. Your father?
No.
We're very sorry.
That's okay.
Now, you keep in touch with your mother?
No.
Well, when was the last time you spoke to her?
I haven't spoken to her in about 3 years.
What, is she out of the country?
Mom.
No.
Chick, give me the phone.
Dad.
Alex, we're going to take care of this right now. Pick up the phone. Phone your mother.
No, I really,
What's the number? I'll dial it for you.
Oh. I'm very sorry. Thanks for the meal.
Why did you guys have to be so hard on him?
Hard on him? He's running him to phone his mother.
Alex, I'm sorry. Look, please don't go. They didn't mean anything by that.
Listen, I just couldn't act that. It's not who I am.
No one said that it was.
Good, because it's not. It's a long way off. I'm sorry about all this.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I just gotta go.
Casa.
Yeah.
This is like home week, right? Well, make yourself at home. Meet the family.
Nice to meet you, man. Hey, man, how you doing?
It's the guy from the market I was telling you about.
Come on, take a seat.
He's a runaway, like us. This here's Dirk.
Hey, how you doing?
This is Jennifer.
Hey, man.
This is Bill.
How's it going?
It's the family.
Hey, nice to meet you, man.
Don't make a big deal out of it, okay? Because we're both fine.
Husbands and Wives is marvelously entertaining.
You're great till you start to show your age. Then they want a newer model.
Edgy and hilarious.
So what's the deal? Have you seen one another?
What's the rush?
I'm sorry.
Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up.
Oh, God, I'm blushing.
A brilliant movie, funny and inspired.
Who's this?
It's none of your business. Please,
none of my
leave
business.
Right now.
Who are you? Hey. Is he living here?
Husbands and Wives, rated R. Starts Friday in a theater near you.
The medical facts are clear. Tylenol is so gentle on your stomach, doctors even recommend it to their ulcer patients for everyday aches and pains. They know Tylenol can't aggravate an ulcer the same way aspirin can. That's important for all of us to know. And so is this. Hospitals use Tylenol 23 times more than all aspirin brands combined. Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
You got a hold on me.
Presenting the new Gillette Sensor for Women razor.
You got a hold on me.
Its unique handle is easier to hold onto for total control. And its spring-mounted twin blades and pivoting head hold onto every curve for fewer nicks and cuts. So smooth, so silky. The new Gillette Sensor for Women. Finally, a razor worth holding on to.
Stop! This Charmin's not squeezably soft.
Maybe the fluffer broke down.
Oh, no. We fluffed every sheet of Charmin for a deep-down squeezable softness.
So if it's not squeezable...
It's not Charmin.
Hey, what's this?
That's it. You fixed the fluffer. It's squeezable again.
So this sheet, new potpourri scented Charmin. The scent's put on the core, not the paper.
Makes sense to me.
Charmin's so squeezable.
Because it's so squeezable.
Bart and Lisa didn't just go to camp.
Tell your mom her cookies suck.
They took it over. See how the Simpsons spent their summer vacation on the season premiere next Thursday.
What a mess. Holy macaroni. Sam, I can't find a place to put any of this.
Just put it anywhere. It's fine. Perfect. See, I was right to trust you. You're good people.
This is an amazing place, Sam. Where did you get all this stuff?
Oh, it took years. I started with just comics and then records and tapes and... I got way more. You gotta love junk. Kind of took like a nosedive there for a while. Had some lousy luck. But I figured a way to kind of, you know, turn it all around and shazam! I'm an institution. No. Don't bother. That could take you years.
Hey.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Okay.
Comic book?
No.
Hey, Max!
Sam!
Max Roach! Maxwell House! Hey! This guy is a Major League Baseball card collector. Hey, Max? Yeah. Maximilian! Lenny? Maximum Overdrive.
How you doing, Max?
See you later, Max.
Thanks.
Nice kid. A little serious for his age, but nice. What's with the cards?
It's a long story. Max is a very private guy. When he gets to know you better, maybe he'll tell you.
You're not going to tell me?
Someday you're going to want me to keep a secret. Oh, I'm hungry. Are you hungry? No? Suit yourself. Hold down the fort.
There's no false entry. No sign of vandalism that I can see. Okay, look.
Is there anybody else that has a key besides you and Alex?
No one else. Okay, I'm gonna do what I can. If you have any more trouble, you feel free to call us, okay?
All right.
Hey.
Hi.
What's going on?
Nothing much.
Yeah. Come here a second. You know, Mr. Kim's a really nice guy. He came here just like you to make a place for himself. Now, I think that's why he likes you so much. Now, he doesn't even think twice about the fact that you're the only other person with a key. But I do.
What are you getting at?
Come on, Alex. You got a pretty good thing going here. You got a good job. My sister, she's no dummy. She thinks, hey, listen to me. I'm inclined to give you a break. I mean, what are we really talking here, pal? Less than $100 and a couple of steaks. Tell you what, you return the cash, there'll be no questions asked, okay? By 6 o'clock. Understand?
So sexy it hurts, and I am too sexy for my lad. Too sexy for my lad. New York and Japan. Too sexy for this hat. Too sexy for this hat. Too sexy.
Okay, try this one.
Oh, you've got the greatest job in the whole world.
Oh, John, it looks so cute.
It's cute. Thanks, darling. I love it when you lie to me.
So how's it going with Diz?
Oh, Mr. Mazzelli. Who cares? I'm really more concerned about becoming a whale, you know?
Rita, I heard the sexy public person broke bread with your family.
Yes.
That's right. How'd it go?
Oh, you guys, it was a disaster. As usual, my parents overdid everything, and he didn't even stick around for dessert.
Really?
That's the feeling I've been getting with Dizzy lately.
What, that he's not going to stick around? He might not even make it through his salad. You are so strong.
So.
And Dizzy is such a yutz.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But he's my yutz.
Yutzes. Here's the original yutz.
My boss would like you to wipe your nose pins off the glass.
How come you're always wearing clothes that look like they cost $1 million?
$26.50 complete, JT. This is a used clothing store.
Take it easy. I'm not saying anything bad. It's just you always look great.
Okay. Now I'm nervous.
I wanted to apologize for giving you such a hard time. We've been at each other's throats. I think we should just call a truce.
Where's the hidden camera? Where is it?
I'm serious.
Go on.
When you've got the time, I want to work on your song, help you out, if you'd like. Let me know. Okay?
All right, I will.
Let's see a rehearsal. Look at this place. You really want to live here?
Yeah, I'm giving it a try, man.
Well, good luck, man. We're leaving soon. It's been nice knowing you.
Hey, I trusted you. You took something of mine.
So what, the keys? You want the keys? You're the keys. Well, what are you going to do, throw me off the roof for a couple bucks, a few steaks?
Yeah, I should throw you off the roof.
But you won't.
Why not?
Because I'm you. And you see too much of yourself in me. We're family.
We're not family. Give me the money.
The money. The money's long gone, Alex. I mean, you know the shot. The shot's the shot. I mean, what the hell is wrong? I mean, something happens, you pick up your stuff, and you move on.
No, man. I'm trying hard to make this place work for me, and you mess with that.
Okay, look, places like this, right? They're great for a while. But as soon as they become home, they suck.
Oh, so you just keep on running because you're afraid every place is going to be as bad as home? You know what the problem is, Maddie?
What's that?
It's gonna happen everywhere you go. And sooner or later, you're gonna just run out of gas.
Never happened.
I gotta be someplace.
Start packing, Lou, my old spaghetti stain.
Sylvia, you can't get rid of me. I've been here since Donna's wedding.
Oh, Cedar's got something new. Lou, meet Carpet Science.
Sylvia, what's gonna work on me? Carpet Science? Come on, I'm here for life.
New Carpet Science has this emulsion cleaning action that wipes out stains, even old stains like you.
Sylvia, no, no, no,
Lou, enjoy stain heaven.
New Carpet Science from O-Cedar. It even sends old stains to stain heaven.
O-Cedar makes your life easier.
Sky fits heaven, so ride it. Child fits mother, so hold your baby tight. Lips fit mouth, so kiss them. And the face they adorn reminds you of someone you once knew, some hot night long ago. Familiar as these blue jeans that fit like a glove, like an old lover coming back for more. Curved into the shape of your thigh like they were custom made to do just that.
Wednesday, join Jason Priestley, U2, Robin Williams, and more for Rock the Vote, a one-hour special brought to you by Pepsi.
It's on Fox.
Direct from sold-out engagements in London's West End and Toronto, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat is here. Donny Osmond stars as Joseph in Andrew Lloyd Webber's smash hit musical, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Joseph at the historic State Theater. Get your tickets today at the box office, Ticketmaster, or call the Dreamcoat Hotline, 612-989-5151.
One potato, two potato, three potato, four, five potato, six potato, seven potato more. Yes. In a dish. How many pieces do you wish?
Engine number 9 going down Chicago.
At the Empire, Empire East 20% off sale, what to save on is up to you. Just watch for your coupons in the mail, go to any participating store, pick out something at regular price, and take 20% off Thursday through Sunday. Shop Saturdays till 9. The only hard part is making that decision.
One.
This is great. We're guys. This is a man thing. We walk to work.
Listen, all I want is your support.
You got it. I think it's great you guys are trying to work things out.
Well, we'll see what happens. Hope you're right. Oh. I don't believe this. Wake up, Lenny. Homeless people are all over the place. Sign of the times. Times are bad. He's still whistling. That's great. I don't even know when he's bad off.
To remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in court.
Hey, Mr. Know-it-all! Who's gonna win in a fight, huh? Your Adam Man or my Incredible Hulk? Ta-da! Sam, this is my buddy Stan.
Hey, Sam, Lenny's told me a lot about you.
I asked Stan to come help me. I don't know when your birthday is.
Who do you think you are? What did you do?
I was just straightening up. I thought you might want to get the place in order.
This is amazing. 47 years on this planet, and I never realized how much I needed you.
Oh, come on.
No, really, I mean, how I ever even existed without you, I'll never know.
Okay. I think the expression is woe.
Order is something I don't recognize. In this store, there's only chaos. And now look.
Okay, chaos is fine. I like chaos.
Do you know how much fun it is
to search through these piles that you decided to destroy?
No, I don't have any idea.
People, customers, they come in here and they depend upon having stacks of junk that they can search through, so maybe they can find a buried treasure.
Okay, all right, I understand, it's fine.
It's not fine! I trusted you. I brought you into my place of business, into my home. And you crossed my line. You crossed my personal line. Get out! You just get out! Just get out! Just get the hell out! Hey, I got a flash for you! It ain't so bad being me! Ding, ding, ding. It ain't such a terrible thing.
Look, I didn't rob the place. I was stupid. I got hustled.
So tell my brother you didn't do it.
I can't.
Why not?
Because he wouldn't believe me. It's one hustler's word against another.
Alex, you're not a hustler.
But I was. People are always going to hold that against me.
That's not why you're doing this.
Look, I can't turn him in. I can't explain it to you. It's just, it's old baggage.
Look, if you want to be loyal to something that's in the past, that's fine. That's up to you. It's your business. But I think that you can make things right. Sometimes you have to take care of yourself.
Cards, aren't you? And take them away from you.
And Sam finds them for you. Doesn't he? And gets them back to you.
Sam's the greatest. Better than Silver Surfer and all the X-Men put together.
Listen up! New face on the varsity this year.
Just because David Green is talented. Just because he's admired.
You're so different from the other boys.
Just because he's accepted.
I envy you. You don't have to live up to anybody else's expectations.
Doesn't mean he belongs.
Turns out our golden boy here is a lying, backstabbing Jew.
Brendan Fraser.
Coward!
School Ties. Rated PG-13.
Starts Friday, September 18th at a theater near you.
Today, you have the most personalized choices ever to feel your most beautiful.
From Salon Selectives comes two styling lines, the moisturizing and the bodifying.
Choose to be your most beautiful, Salon Beautiful.
Choose moisturizing styling products to replenish, bodifying products to add volume. With greater personalization, you'll feel like you just stepped out of a salon.
Choose to be your most beautiful. I'm feeling hot, hot, hot. You're hot, I'm hot, he's hot, she's hot. Oh. Feeling hot, hot, hot.
Start a fire, caliente.
A grapefruit drink that's actually sweet?
Yeah,
Ocean Spray Ruby Red Grapefruit Juice Drink. It's got a sweet taste that's really different. If this is grapefruit juice, this is sweeter Ruby Red. Surprisingly sweet, Ocean Spray Ruby Red.
Sunday, Kelly does something you'd never expect her to do.
Put out or get out.
She just says no. An all-new Married with Children Sunday.
Where can you find the biggest garage sale in South Dakota? At Norwest Bank. With home improvement rates starting as low as 1.9% APR, you can add a garage to your home for just $106.40 a month. So come on, make the move to Norwest Bank. To find out if you qualify for special community home improvement program rates or other affordable Norwest home improvement options, call or stop by today and make the move.
One potato, two potato, three potato, four, five potato, six potato, seven potato more. Yes. In a dish. How many pieces do you wish?
Number nine going down Chicago.
At the Empire, Empire East 20% off sale. What to save on is up to you. Just watch for your coupons in the mail. Go to any participating store. Pick out something at regular price and take 20% off Thursday through Sunday. Shop Saturdays till 9. The only hard part is making that decision.
One.
What's going on?
You've got a great girl, Alex.
Can't you read? The store is closed.
I saw you picking through garbage in the street the other day. I don't know why I didn't go up to you and ask you what you were doing, but I didn't. I hid. And I'm ashamed of myself for that. I never met anybody like you, Sam. And I want you to know, I think it's great that you're weird and that you're nuts and that you pick baseball cards out of garbage cans and give them back to little kids. I'm sorry I crossed your line. I don't want you to be mad at me. I want us to be friends.
Who's stronger, Batman or Captain America?
Captain America. Batman has no real superpowers. He just has those obnoxious gadgets.
Oh, well, those gadgets just happen to let him defeat Dr. Bizarro and the Riddler's evil twin both at the same time. Hey, can I tell you something?
Anything.
Hey, all of us are just about 1 inch away from pushing a shopping cart. Now, if I have no... make people nervous because I remind them of that fact. Hey, too bad. One wrong turn, bam! You're living in a cardboard box. It's a lot of pressure.
Absolutely, yeah.
You're fired.
I'm fired?
Come on, you're no good at this. You don't have a feel for the business? Don't worry. You just
keep recording scions of the heights. Who knows, you may have a double L. May even go platinum. Come on, got a lot of work to do.
What do you mean we have a lot of work to do? You just fired me.
Yeah, I know. So, let's celebrate. We'll, trash the place.
I'm on my way.
All right, man.
Now I know why you're staying in the Heights. I mean, here I was thinking you're some kind of saint.
You gonna stay on this bus?
I'm gonna try. But that doesn't mean I'm not gonna remember the reason I left in the first place and just take off again.
Just take it easy. You got so much time ahead of you.
Yeah, I got my whole life ahead of me, right?
Yeah.
And in the big picture, I'm just a kid. It's hard being a kid. I mean, it's kind of like there's no more places left for us to be kids. I mean, you tell me just one place on this planet.
I know. I used to feel the exact same way, but you get to a certain point where you realize that it's not the place, it's you.
I'm starting to see that halo again, Alex.
Just stay out of trouble.
Never. Now get on the bus. Well, thank you, girlfriend, for bailing me out.
You don't know anything about families, do you?
You want to shut the door?
Where are you dialing off to?
I'm taking a shower.
You gonna make $1 million playing in that band?
Why, Dad, you rooting for me now?
Hey, shut it before I bust your face.
I'll just take a shower somewhere else.
You got no right complaining. You got it easy. See, you ain't got Vietnam running around in your head. Just remember that before you cop an attitude with me.
You are my Vietnam, Pop. What's happening?
Nothing much. I was just gonna hang out and work on a song. I didn't mean to bother you. I'll just leave.
No, hang out. I wasn't sleeping too good anyway. Listen, about the other night at rehearsal...
Hey, forget it, man. It's no problem. It's a tough situation, and as far as I'm concerned, it's your band. And if you guys want me, then I'll help out.
I just got some stuff I need to work out. It's been a rough couple of days.
Yeah, tell me about it.
You too, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, at times like these, I realize how much I want this to happen. You know what I mean? For some reason, I feel like I gotta act like a jerk just to survive. If I didn't, I'd get my head slammed. When I come here, I don't need to act like that to get by.
I used to be the same way, just instead of acting like a jerk, I just take off, run.
You gonna stick around?
I'm here.
Good.
So you wanna help me out with this song?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Don't know how it happened.
tuned for scenes from the next episode of The Heights.
There's just one, and there's no mistaking it, one.
Why don't you and me do some fancy stuff in the night?
Can you do this one?
Ooh, there's just one.
You're not so bad yourself.
One calorie, just one.
Is that for you?
Thanks.
Some for me.
Diet Coke.
Sky fits heaven, so ride it. Lips fit mouth, so kiss them, and the face they adorn reminds you of someone you once knew long ago, familiar as these blue jeans.
There is one gentle antibacterial soap doctors recommend more than any other. Aren't you glad you used Dial?
Why do you get great service from a MetLife rep? He's got terrific follow-through, answering tough questions. He's fast when it comes to paying claims. He's got lots of drive and power. And he makes neat saves when the going gets rough. It all adds up to Advantage, MetLife. Get Met. It pays.
Powerful cleaning and bright colors. You cheer with Color Guard Bleach.
Next Thursday.
You have no idea who your father is.
I know who he is.
No, you know who he's become.
Sometimes a show comes along that's too powerful to miss.
Get out.
We gotta stop this. We all we've got, damn it!
Next Thursday, Fox invites you to a special episode of The Heights.
Next Thursday, see how The Simpsons spent their summer vacation on The Simpsons season premiere. And tomorrow, America's Most Wanted investigates the murder of a legendary rock singer and reveals the shocking identity of her killer. Then, meet a man many people believe to be a real live werewolf and see incredible photographs of his transformation on an all-new Sightings. And when a beautiful sex therapist is found murdered, it's up to you to catch her killer on an all-new Likely Suspects. It's all part of Fox's Friday Night Search Party tomorrow.